Why did I stop running?
There's a spider down
here? Yeah, 500 blocks away. It's a pretty cool place.
Down here.
Yeah.
Wow.
Kinda disappointing, like, I don't wanna just lose that. So where are we gonna go with the deep
cursed
dark?
Earth.
Oh! Cursed Earth!
Yep.
That happens with the, ritual.
Yeah, but I already got it. Gave me a piece of it, all sprung.
Yeah, and mobs spawn like crazy on it.
You gotta make a mob system. Alright, just keep it below the whatchamacallit. Just don't forget, I'll put the stuff in here. It's... Whatever you don't. When? Go ahead and make it now. You can always unload it if we need to unload. We need to load something else.
Yeah, there's one called the mob system. So you guys loaded that?
Yeah, he's working here now. Can you give me a lot of glass? A lot of glass? Which is regular glass? How much do you need? What's a lot?
Oh! I see it. I'll rejoin.
Okay, let me know when you're back in. I'm still not getting you.
I'm loading in. Oh, okay, now I'm... Now try.
No, I'm only getting Zard.
That's weird.
Yeah. I'll have to plow, look at the mod, maybe some probably got screwed up.
Oh, what the heck?
No, put it in the room.
Door.
This way we just unload it when we don't want it around.
Alright, we got the corrupted disc.
Yeah.
There's actually cloud blocks. Are there cloud blocks?
Let me make you some.
Alright, now I guess
computer first.
I'm gonna be running back home now, so.
Why don't you just TP?
Sure.
Hey, why not? I mean, it's not like you don't know how to get home.
Yeah,
what kind
I don't.
Of glass
I
do you need?
I have no idea how to use this. Oh, this is 128 by 128. Where do we put those ones?
Where are you at, hair drag? Just put them in the other. Put them in that chest right there.
No, I mean, where would we use this one? Because this one's 256. This is 128.
The 256 is for that big room down there.
No, what we've been using is 256.
Nothing. We haven't got any 256. There's only one of them, and that's the one you got.
Does it do that?
What?
Does cursor spread on your dirt as well?
Yes, but you got to make sure that you don't have no lights around it. You know what I mean?
This is 256.
Yeah, that's gotta go in that big one.
Yeah, but the... Yeah, but there's 512.
Well, 256 would have to still load probably in there. I don't think it would load anywhere else. Unless there's another room for it. I only know the two.
Okay, so these are 128. Okay, then the RAD3 should work.
What is the size of the RAD3?
Same size as the ones that we've been using.
Yeah, but it doesn't load. It says it's corrupt. But see, maybe it's what you have to be so far before it actually...
yeah, now we got the corrupted one, which is 256. Yeah. Which we've not gotten to yet. Well, I guess I'll continue building. We got a lot of dirt. No, we just put everything on the computer.
Make sure you knock off the ones and...
We should just move everything onto the computer.
I've been putting everything in the computer, pretty much. I want to build a crafter, but I don't have... I could make it, but I would have to play games. Because we didn't get what I wanted to get.
Okay, I need a really pretty block.
Real pretty block? There's fantasy blocks in this one.
What one? Let me see.
In that bottom end chest here. As big as you want it to be.
Okay, I'll use these. Holy crap, you have a lot of obsidian.
Yeah, but you gotta put them when we just make the mob spawner itself. Right now, you're just making cursed earth, right?
Okay, so that's that. Ooh, I'll do these. These are kinda cool.
Where the heck is he spawning from? Somebody die outside of this thing? Huh?
I don't know.
I with you and dropping out of the ceiling.
Cause I...
There's stuff missing out of the ceiling. I don't know, we did... Oh yeah, we did pillage them, didn't we? Look in the computer, if not, there should be some dirt over here.
Oh crap, I gotta build like way down there now, somehow.
Here, here's stacks of dirt. Don't make it too huge, because we don't want too much to blow up in there. Oops. Oh, well, remember, they fight in there.
Yeah, but if you remember correctly, that was one of the planes that were going
to. Yeah, but this is a special mob, so we don't know what they're going to do in there, so I wouldn't get too carried away.
Am I going to think so they can't just break out after they do it?
Well, that's fine. What am I gonna do here? I gotta go get it probably some more. I know what I wanna do. Okay. I'm jumping for joy.
Yeah, don't get too happy.
I would probably say that. Okay.
I lost a lot of dirt there. Oh well. We got lots of it.
Yes,
kinda like a shovel. I don't know. I'll go grab one. Do you have any shovels?
Yeah, there are shovels in this one. Yeah, there's two or three different types.
That.
Oh, there's redstone in the computer, and there's wood right here, and wood up there, because there's also three both in there. Okay. I think I'm gonna go ahead and get started on the damn bee crap.
Yeah. If we get a carpenter, we can place a lot of, we can use a lot of those things.
Construction zone. I need 10 forest drones and 10 honeycombs.
How do you make an
environmental processor? You don't make them, you gotta...
Find them?
Combs or drones will do. Well, no, we can... I gotta make a scoop. And we're gonna get them out of these.
Beehives? So that's why those beehives are there.
Yeah, but you can't get the bees out of them, so you have to make a scoop to break the actual beehives, and it'll release the bees. And then we can put them in apiaries, and then we can take them in and out with frames and all that, and it'll reproduce bees. Okay.
Sounds kind of cool.
Yeah, messed with it before.
Hey, dump your XP, guys.
One, you already did. Oh. One wool and six sticks.
Around right there. I don't see any more futuristic. I think we used them all.
I don't know. There may be some in the other one. I need a piece of wool.
Well, there are some in the house. Maybe you picked up a few.
I
think I'll chisel all this stuff.
Well, let me look at something. Do we have...
What do I do with the fish and chamber blueprint?
Just put it in one of the chests, we'll worry about that later. So don't give us a mob grinder. The thing is, how are we going to kill these mobs? I guess you have to use the things with a hopper. So you're going to have to make a vacuum hopper. We don't have a mob grinder, okay? But I'm going to do, we're going to have to remake this thing, probably. Before you get too carried away, so we don't have any way to grind them, okay?
The spikes will kill
Oh, so that's how we're gonna get all our XP.
That's what I was thinking too. Is put spikes around the room and have the conveyor belt take them into it, but we're gonna have to put in a chest with a vacuum hopper to collect all the stuff.
Oh, I guess you are kinda in that world, yeah.
Yeah, why were you gonna unload it with us in there?
I almost did. I was gonna check though.
I already pulled the power supply. Alright, I'm gonna get these bees now.
Oh, I gotta get some more futuristic to...
Fans? I don't know.
Actually, I don't even need these futuristic.
Come on, they're only giving me freaking... They better give me some different type of bees. They gave me all... Well... I got two tropicals. A mushy. Which I don't know. Alright, well... Alright, I'm gonna put these other bees over. Well, that's a modest drone.
I kinda wish I actually picked up some more of that moss stone now. In Mesa.
Oh, pink drone. Normal.
We have a pink
normal.
Drone.
Good deal. We're gonna go.
We got it from
them.
The pink chest.
Yeah, we're gonna start with them.
Are they easy?
See, this is an industrial ape reader. I've never played with one of these, so we're gonna find out what it does.
It's probably like really helpful.
Oh, yes, it is.
Alright, looks like I'm gonna get some of these carpenter wedges.
Always, oh, it needs power too. Wow, never knew that. That's news to me. Where's all these wedges?
There's some in the tool chest.
I'm gonna have to steal a power supply to put on a freaking construction apron here.
Aww, they lose their color. Actually, that's okay.
What loses their color?
The colored bricks.
Oh.
It's alright. It looks good, actually. Wanna see my room layout?
Yeah, I'll come down in a minute. I'm just trying to figure out why the sacred. Oh, it's taking power. What did it do with the drone?
I don't know.
I don't think I got any of them things, so...
I guess we need more quartz slabs.
Jungle, but I don't have that in the jungle. We're normal. We'll just have to see what it does. And gets done.
I'm sure we got some quartz slabs somewhere. Wow. Okay. I guess we needed to use some of our quartz. It's okay. We don't need much of it. Okay.
Daytime. See, I'm kind of using two of the wrong freaking ones because it stole my pink one, but he's got to be out flying around. So, we'll let him go.
You got a bee flying around?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You gotta have him flying around. Jeez, we got all this crap to hook up too. Carpenter, I know I need. My centrifuge, I know I need right away. I don't need a bio generator. So we're gonna have to extend something here. What don't we use? Well, I know what I'll do, but I really would have one to do. Tons of these things.
I think I got a lot of glowstone glass. This stuff's really handy.
Okay. Put the carpenter right up against the machine. There we go. Put the centrifuge right up against it. Whoop, wrong place. Oh, that don't work on that. How come I didn't place it on the side? There it goes. There's a centrifuge. Carpenter centrifuge. I think right now...
It's getting no power.
They don't look like what they're always getting power.
No, it says it's zero.
Yeah, it always says that. I don't know why they do that, but they get power. They like, I think they're weird. They don't like draw power unless they're being used.
That's kind of annoying.
Yeah. And the carpenter is just basically for one little skipping too.
Let's see.
I don't think.
These damn machines everywhere. Oh, we got.
Oh, there it is.
2011, good year. Anyway, nice.
I don't think I can do that. It's been a while since I played with the bees. Now.
Ooh, there's sawdust. Industrial apiary.
Should be running.
Oh, look at this thing. Ooh. So what does this do?
The bees should be out and about. See, the problem is I think they like flowers and shit.
Gendistry.
Yeah, I probably should be. There's a genetic marker thing and I don't think I have one. Or yeah, I do actually. We got two pink drones. Where is this thing? It's a tree analyzer. Let's see, I think a tree analyzer works for it. I could be wrong though. It's been a while since I've done this.
Okay, what was I doing? Oh yeah.
See, I need wax. Jeez, I keep going it wrong. Fluid transposer. Carpentry. Oh, okay, now we can open all them carpentry things. That's good. Get them out of the damn way.
Man, now we can open all that.
Yeah, because we got carpentry now. We've got all the bottom.
Yeah, we don't have enough. Ah, I'm gonna run out. I'll have to grab some around. I just want to get a roof on this place, my whole thing's getting
give
wet.
Give me a ton of capital right now.
We have some crated cookies.
Crated cookies?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, I got them.
Okay, well I want some cookies, so.
I got tons of them. We'll go ahead and grab them out of the computer, but isn't there a request for a lot of cookies?
It's a repeatable one.
Oh, okay. Did we do it already once?
Yeah. Zark did it.
Okay. This is gonna give us, like, stacks of cookies. Holy fuck.
I have enough
inventory for all this.
I got enough. I want some cookies. I'm hungry.
Take some cookies out of the thing. Here. Where you at? Here, here's some cookies. Eat your cookie head off.
Oh, nice.
Damn, I still got 53 things downloaded cookies. Holy Christ. Well, we got a barrel.
You know, I ended up using a barrel for the nether wart.
Have you ever upgraded in a barrel before?
I tried, but I even tried lowering it down to the one with the blank one, and it didn't even work.
Well, there's a way to do it. See, we've got only one that's got one slot in it, and see, what you got probably takes a lot of slots. Damn, we're gonna have a ton of these. I should have made a thing just to bring the whole chest over. Well, that was you.
Trying to get these blocks of quartz.
See, I don't think the tree analyzer is the same as a bee analyzer. I think there's two different ones.
It's random golden edge glass right there. I don't even know what that's for.
Oh.
It's literally in the most random spot ever.
Crated soul sand. Crated bricks. You need bricks?
No.
Shit, I got tons of them.